What's going on, everybody? We're out here in Colorado elk hunting for the first rifle season. I wanted to take a minute and talk to you about the gun I chose for this trip. This is the Mossberg 7 PRC. And the reason I chose this gun was basically for a Western setup. When you're deciding on a rifle for a Western hunt, it's hard to beat the ballistics and terminal performance of a 7mm caliber. The 7 PRC is basically a modernized cartridge almost equal to the 7mm Rem Mag in case capacity. The major difference is the twist rate in the barrels of factory rifles. The 7 PRC actually has a faster twist rate. Another difference is the 7 PRC is a shorter case, which allows you to seat bullets out further, taking up less case capacity with the base of the bullet, and still be able to fit into factory magazines. The 7mm Rem Mag can only shoot up to 168 grain bullets, and some 175s depending on the length of the bullet in the factory rifles. The 7PRC can shoot heavier bullets in factory rifles and factory magazines. The 7PRC load we went with for this hunt is 160 grain Nosler Accubond at 3,050 feet per second. Nosler actually loads the same bullet in 7mm Rem Mag factory ammo at 3,000 feet per second. We went with this bullet because it's a bonded bullet that still has a high enough ballistic coefficient for the ranges we plan to shoot. So the scope we ended up putting on this Mossberg PRC, 7PRC for this hunt is the Vortex 4.5-22x50, and it's got the XLR2 MRAD reticle. We ended up going with this scope because we felt like it had the best features for hunting. It has high quality glass, it's only 21.07 ounces. It's also a first focal plane, so the subtensions stay true at any magnification on the reticle. It doesn't make a difference when dialing elevation, but while holding left or right for windage, first focal plane is easier since you never have to worry about what magnification it's set at. If you decide to hold for elevation as well, it would be the same. A few other nice features of the scope are the locking turrets. That way, if you're hiking in, you don't have to worry about anything getting moved. It also has a zero stop, which makes it simple to return to zero after dialing up for elevation adjustments for long range shots. So overall, that is why I chose the 7PRC. I had a lot of friends that helped me choose this. I'm not a gun guy, and they also helped me tell you guys why I chose this gun, because in the reality of it, I relied on them a lot for this type of stuff. But although we haven't shot an elk with it, practicing with it, I feel super confident with this gun. Shot it out to 600 yards and had no problem hitting a 12 by 12 square at that distance. So, you know, as always, we love the Mossberg Patriots. It's a super affordable rifle for somebody that's not gonna be, you know, going out and hunting, you know, big game out west every year. You know, this definitely does the job and gives you the range that you would want, you know, on a hunt like this. So it's a cool round. I'm actually looking forward to deer hunting with this a little bit this year in some of our more open country back in New York. And hopefully we can have a little last minute luck on this hunt today and shoot an elk with it. But that's the breakdown of why I chose a 7 PRC.